gingerbread lovers. So guys, we purchased this from Walmart. They are actually gingerbread bites with cream cheese frosting. So we're just gonna go ahead and get into it and try it out.
Look at that.
And they're soft, okay. Very soft.
Wait, I'm gonna
try. Everyone really have a lot of icing on it. Look guys, we had one that actually came in the container with just a little icing on it. That's all they gave. So this.
Don't cut that.
That there was meant for no one. You ready? All right, so let's try it out, guys. Let's go. I don't care for the cream cheese. They should have used regular icing.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna slide that off. Maybe that's why the other icing fell off. Cause it was meant to not be on there. I'm gonna try it without the icing on it.
Extra ginger and the gingerbread part.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Bless you. Now, when you remove the icing, it's like the gingerbread being by Little Debbie. Without the icing, perfect. With the cream cheese icing,
no.
I did not like it. All right guys, so again, that's for our gingerbread lovers. So if you like gingerbread, and even if you like cream cheese, try your local Walmart store to see if you can come across these. And until next time,
peace.
And we're signing.